A fine grained soil has liquid limit of60 and plastic limit of 20. As per the plasticity chart, according to IS classification, the soil is represented by the letter symbols option A CL, option B CI, option C CH, option D CLML. So first we'll draw the plasticity chart. This direction is IP, plasticity index, and this is liquid limit WL. AL line starts at 20 and two vertical lines will be there like this at 35% and 50%, and here two bands will be there like this at 4% and 7%, at 10% vertical line here. This zone is CLML, this zone, and this is ML, this is also ML, this is CL, this is CI, this zone is CH, this zone is MH or OH, this is MI or OI, this is ML or OL, this is LA. IP equal to 0.73 into WL minus 20. That is the ALN equation. Now we need to plot the soil, IP and WL of soil. What is IP of soil? IP of soil equal to liquid limit minus plastic limit. That is 60 minus 20. 40% IP. And what is WL? WL equal to 60%. What is IP and ALN? 0.73 into 60 minus 20, that is 40 into 0.73, 29.2. So IP of soil is 40. That means if you plot that WL 60 on ALN, the value will be the value of IP is 29.2 only. Soil IP is above that. 40. Soil IP is 40. That means soil is lying above the A line. So it comes under category of CH. So option C is the right answer. CH. By plotting, we can recognize the group symbol of soil.